Hello guys, so how to change language on your Android phone. So first of all, you need to open your Android settings. They are marked with gear icon in top right corner of the menu. So you can just open it. And here in settings, you will have in system menu, you will have language and time tab. So you can just click on that. And here you need to select language. So right now it's English United States, and here you can select other language for your phone and basically for most of your apps. So let's just do it. For example, let's change language. And it was already changed. So as you can see, it's really easy. And now if I go to my phone, you don't even need to restart it. A lot of apps and a lot of settings, a lot of your phone language will be changed automatically. But what if you want to change your input methods? For example, if you're typing something and you want to add an additional language. Also, if you want to add your input keyboard, you can try this method. So you just start typing, you see this option, and here you will see add language tab. So you can just click on it, and then you will need to install additional language. But in order to do that, of course, you will need to download this language. As you can see, a lot of options available, so you just need to click and download it, and then you will have an additional input language available on your Android phone. For example, if you're texting or browsing internet, etc., etc. So that's how it's done. Hope you enjoyed it. See you around.